Nebraska town, from the desert of Nevada out to the Puget Sound. We're only men and women, firefighter is our name, and day and night we're ready to go and fight the flames. When we leave the station, we don't know what we'll face. It might just be a false alarm or might just be a race to save a life, a victim trapped within the fire and smoke. Most times we win, sometimes we lose, and then is broke. Some people call us warriors, the warriors of the flames. We're husbands, wives, and children, and we all have a name. But the ones that we remember are the ones who don't return from the battle they have fallen. Our hearts with sorrow. To save a helpless child from a smoke-filled house, an overturned car, or the weather when it's wild. Some people call us heroes, but it's just the job we do. We're thankful we can be there and do these things for you. The beast is waiting daily, it hides so very well, to start its raging fury, create another hell. We go and fight it bravely, but we all know the cost. Though most return home safely, we remember those we've lost.
1993,
some people call us warriors, the warriors of the plains. All of those who've fallen, we remember each by name. They gave their lives in service, their families pay the cost. May God be with us all today, and may no one be lost. May God be with us all today.